Hey y'all, it's your girl Derica, and I am back with another video. If you are new, welcome to my channel. If you aren't new, welcome back. So today's gonna be a cooking video. It's gonna be my first ever cooking video on YouTube, and yeah, so before we get into the video, let me just say that I did not make this recipe. I saw this online and I wanted to try it because it looked good, and yeah, I want to cook it and see how it turned out. I'm not going to be doing everything I saw on there. I'm gonna be doing my own little tweaks just because that's just what I do. So I have all the ingredients right here, and I'll show you guys everything that I have right here. I'll insert a picture because I already took a picture of it, but I can just show you guys. So I need all this. So I have an orange pepper, a red pepper, garlic. I bought these onions already chopped because I just feel like it's easier for me. I don't have to chop an onion. I can just buy them already chopped. So first, maybe I should tell you guys what I'm making. I'm making jambalaya. If you never had it, maybe you can try it out. Maybe you can follow me with this video. I've had jambalaya before, living with my mom, but Devin never had it, and I never made it before, so this will be my first time ever making it. And personally, I just get tired of making the same stuff over and over and over, so I've been lately trying different stuff. So this is going to be something that we try, and fingers crossed it turns out good. Devin's going to try it. I'm going to try it. And yeah, he's going to just hopefully. Okay, so I already chopped the peppers, as you can see. I already chopped the chicken. I have shrimp here I'm going to clean. Chicken's already clean. I also have sausages. Hold on, I got this down too far. Okay. I also have sausages. And then I have rice. This rice is the Mahatma. It's a jasmine long grain rice. So the recipe called for long grain rice. So I got long grain rice. Chicken stock. Old Bay seasoning. Crushed tomatoes. And then we got tomato paste. Oregano. Dried oregano. So I bought some of that. Salt and pepper, which, you know. And then olive oil. You're going to need olive oil. And that's pretty much all you're going to need for this recipe. So let's just get let's just get right into the video. Okay guys, so off camera I did season chicken, and I seasoned it with Lori's seasoned salt, a little bit of accent. I did garlic powder, which I used the last of that. And then onion powder. Personally, I like to season all my food before I cook it. In a little video I saw, they didn't season the chicken at all. They just put salt and pepper. And no, I don't do that. So, yeah. And then I cut up the sausages off camera. Let's talk about this. Let's just have a little chat. This is my first time ever working with garlic. I don't usually cook with garlic. So this is my first time. I didn't know it was as sticky as it is. And then they call for two cloves of minced garlic. I don't know how to mince anything. So, and I was just over it with the garlic. So this is how much I cut up. Guys, something's falling out. Let me see if I can. This is how much I cut up. This is gonna have to do because I'm not cutting up any more garlic. I feel like it's gonna be fine with just that. It's gonna still be good. I cleaned the shrimp and I seasoned it. I seasoned that with garlic salt, onion powder, and lemon pepper. Just a little bit because I just like to season my stuff so it can all be flavorful. So now we are really about to get right into the video with cooking everything and seeing how it turned out. So let's go. Then you want to put olive oil in there. Okay. Ooh, I got more. It's fine. That should be enough, though. Alright, then you're gonna do the crushed tomatoes. I'm not gonna pour the whole thing because that's enough. And then you're gonna do the rice. A little bit more rice. Too much rice. Okay, and then I'm gonna do the Old Bay, which I put in here, and it's 2 teaspoons of Old Bay. I actually forgot to put the sausages in, so yeah, don't forget the sausages. Now you wait 20 minutes. Okay, so 20 minutes is up, and I'm gonna add the shrimp, which is the last thing. And I am gonna leave that on simmer a little bit so the shrimp can cook. And then I will be back when it is all done. So if you enjoyed this little tutorial on how I made jambalaya, please give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and just stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.